I'm very interested in what hardware can do to an electric guitar sound. I love effects units. They've always pushed music forward.
When he pushes a button, let's say that button addresses that unit, you know, this button addresses that unit, and it's very rarely that he will use the same sound ever again in 23 songs. The guitars are set per song with their output levels. They're dedicated for that song, and that guitar level is, he sets his effects to receive that guitar level in a particular way.
I drive everyone crazy. I drive myself totally crazy trying to get the sound that I can hear in my head to come out of the speakers. It's my voice. That is my voice, what's coming out of the speaker.
Maybe with the... Take out the TC.